charges.
Brownsville police say he did not have alcohol in his system at the time.